This is Burrell Hecock. He lived between 1895 and 1912. He was only 17 when he went to Niagara Falls. He was crossing an ice bridge, which was normal at the time. It broke. He died trying to save a lady. Very, very sad.